So there's no evidence that we have at this time that people with VSS will go blind. Again, do we know all the answers? No. But for all the patients that I've ever seen and for all patients that have been discussed among physicians or that are in the literature, we've never had any patients described as going blind.